What's up, TJS fam? My camera over here shaking. It's the J Show with two white thick guys. We're here with another video.
Just know I love you like I love myself. Like I love myself. Just know I love you like there's no one else. Time is of the essence. I could die, so this is critical.
So today, yesterday, we're going to be reacting to Blue Oyster Cult, Don't Fear the Reaper. Everybody been trying to get me to listen to this song and this, I don't know, group, band, person. And I was just like, you know, so here I am. I got the video pulled up and I got my handy dandy headphones. About to go ahead and start screen recording in 3, 2, 1. And we're about to go ahead and push play now. Just like his voice, it's like one of those chill vibes. It kind of, but at the same time, it's weird because they kind of gives you chills. I don't know. Is it just me, or maybe I just sound crazy as a fiddlestick? All right, let's just keep it going.
Romeo and Juliet are together in eternity.
Romeo and
40,000 men and women every day.
At this point, I'm gonna have goosebumps before the song is over. Oh, that caught me by surprise.
Oh,
Okay. Let me go ahead and stop screen recording. You know, I'm gonna be honest, when I first started hearing the words to this, I was like, at first, like, probably like the first minute, I was like, this is about suicide. And then I started listening more and I realized he was like more talking about the afterlife. Like, basically he was saying, like, at first I just thought it would be about that, but as you listen, I realized he's not talking about suicide. He's basically saying, like when he said don't fear the Reaper, he's saying like basically like don't be afraid of death. You know, because at the end of the day, let's be honest, you know, it can happen at any time, any moment. You know, God forbid, but you know, it can happen at any point. You never know when it's gonna happen. You never know when your time is coming. So I feel like he was kind of just saying, like, when, if you know, when death does come, don't be scared of it. Like, you know, just think about, like, it seemed like he, I don't know if he brought up like somebody taking his hand or whatever. So I don't know if he's talking about like the possibility of you reconnecting with loved ones, like saying like, look, you know, you won't be alone. You're gonna be able to see the loved ones that you lost while on this, who was on this earth, or you know, I wasn't really 100% sure if that's what he was kind of implying on that behalf, but it just seemed like he was just saying, you know, you should not fear death. A lot of people say you shouldn't fear death. They say it all the time, and there's a lot of people who is scared of it. So I thought it was a really great song, and I really love the instrumental changes. I like how it would just, the beat would kind of stop, and you would be like, what's going on? The next, you know, I have a whole nother, like, the beat would either continue, or the instrumental would slightly change, or it would just completely change. It was definitely a nice little roller coaster to be on. I enjoyed this. Ooh, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, push the bell notification. This way, you guys, be updating another video. If you're not a part of TJS fam, you with the uncle people over there. Don't be with them, be with us. I did want to tell you guys, hold on. Oh yeah, if you did not know, I have 3 other YouTube channels. I'm going to pop them on the screen. If you guys go subscribe, support, it means so much. And I'm going to go ahead and do a subscriber shout out. And my subscriber shout out goes to Blue Top Guitar. Thank you so much for taking time to watch my videos. I wanted to let you know that I see you and I appreciate you, okay? So yeah. Thank you again. Last but not least, my brother's song is my intro and outro to my video. So if you guys want to hear the whole thing, the song is called Teller and it's listed down below, okay? I love you guys and I'm gonna talk to you guys next time. Bye.
I don't know if I can go. Or miss another second not to tell you. I don't know if I can go. If it's real, go on and tell her how you feel. Tell her I love you.